introduce you your judges. As I introduce them, I'm going to ask the judges to stand and see who they are. We have our first judge, who's a musician and the manager of the Island Reef Hotel, Mr. Barry Goldman. Judge number two, she's a singer, she's an actor.
Thank you. Thank you. We're going to do the original song now. My lead vocal. Sing.
Thank you. Children. Come by the protest tent.
Yeah.
Respect to all the judges. Everybody out here tonight, anyway. The song goes something like this.
Do we have any nice girls in the house tonight?
Yeah.
Say yeah.
Thank you.
songs, which we call our original songs for the Turks and Caicos Islands. We'd appreciate it if you will listen very carefully and dig our island beat. I'd also like to announce we have a mixture in our beat. It's a little international and a little island, okay? So we hope you like it. It goes something like this.
Thank you. Thank you. Just think I'm sorry. I'm sorry. this number. What was my dream about 2 weeks ago before the Cactus Fest go down? And I mean, we are very sorry that it's so enclosed that we can't hear the lyrics of this song. The original song is sorry. Should we look at what we're doing? You know, a lot of strong lyrics, and we're so sorry that so close that you can't hear the lyrics to the women. You know, that's the original for the police man and myself.
Thank you.
Women around this Texan King is they love what?
Thank you.
the song explains itself if you check by the lyrics. But what we really mean is more of a conceptual language, but really check it close. You don't have to explain the number, you can see it and understand what you really mean.
Twice, this is a holiday for you and me and me. I'll let you be having a lot of rain in Grand Prix, right? Am I right? I'm gonna dedicate this one to y'all and the rain, okay? Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
Let's listen to the point of a minute, please, okay? All right.
Come on, come on, come on, yeah. Congratulations. You've done yourself proud, and I'm sure you've done money, I promise you.